Thank you. I live in a county on the Irish border. I and the people around me are extremely worried about Brexit and the consequences that it will have on our communities. And sometimes I do wonder if the Brexiteers or their media hangers-on realise what they are doing to ordinary people and the effects that it's going to have on ordinary people's daily lives. I don't know what we cannot ever return to a hard border or return to our violent past. That is why we need a backstop, and I thank you for that. As a farmer, this will have a detrimental effect on our farmer communities, on our ability for us to sell and to buy high-quality food. And as a father and a parent, I cannot understand how the British people can have at present taken away the abilities of their young people to be educated and to work right across the European community. And as elected representative, I dread to think what Brexit would do to our communities. We have spent long years trying to heal the divisions of our past, and now this could reopen everything. Let me say, this is not about egos. It's about real-life consequences on the ordinary people of our citizens. And Mr. Barnier, as an Irish person, I just want to say thank you for your work. Keep it up. We need to go ahead and to go forward. We don't need Brexit at all.